So I had a cake order. I had to deliver it like in the car, and I had to drive with it for an hour. And it got to the house in one piece. When I tell you God is good, guys, don't mind my hair. I'm about to get it laid, okay? But God is good. And I'm so happy with the cake. Like, so happy. Let me show you.
A few moments later.
Yes, I drove with my bonnet on because when I was getting to the car, it was actually raining. And this suck press, if it touches water, the 4C cars will ping back. Hey. So me and the girls I went to Cambodia with, Leanne's gonna get really upset if she watches this because she's like, you can't call us your friends, you know? So me and some of my friends, why am I doing that? Me and some of my friends are having a sleepover this weekend and we've booked a nice little place in London. Yeah, so that's what we're gonna be doing. I'm really excited actually just to just chill and just have a really good time before my bake-off tomorrow. I am so excited for my bake-off. I don't think anybody actually understands. But yes.
Hello, it's between your eyebrows and your nose. Scalp.
Hair, forehead.
Forehead.
Yeah.
What? You are the worst. You're slow.
Yeah, no.
You know, the way you're thinking about your description, yeah? I'm thinking also what?
You know, tortoise?
Yeah.
You can't
leave. What?
No. The time's actually finished.
I what was it?
Porpoise? I don't know.
What? A porpoise.
What is that? Oh, you can say a tortoise so I can
I'll do it.
Run, everybody move on. Let me see you groove on. Shake it to the movie, got the sun. You ready, move, say yeah. Where's your bum bag? I'm ready.
I know, the bum bag dance would have been the best.
Your hair is going to wait. Some fun to replay. Watch you turn the music up. So I re-curled my hair. It's a bit fluffy now, which isn't quite ideal, but I think it still looks all right. Okay, so my silk press is actually done out in that it's really kind of fluffy now, which isn't really nice. My sister picked it up, didn't I? From Clapham. Guys, it's raining. My hair will not survive. So we're on our way.
Wow, how did it make me tired? Oh, Jim's working.
Just went. We're on our way to a place called Diba.
Can I hold it?
Yeah, sure. Okay.
Is this gonna go on YouTube? Oh my god. Oh wait. Whoa.
It's a good thing you hold it then.
Hi guys. Ew. So my name is Nolu, Koshesai's favorite sister.
That's a lie.
I can't. Where am I meant to be looking? I just created.
We are currently in. We're currently in Diba for a nice little lunch before our bake off. We have people who are learning how to do what we're about to do. She's on YouTube.
On
YouTube learning how to drip cakes.
That's me.
She asked before the bake.
Exactly. Yeah. We have some other people who aren't too confident. But it's gonna be so much fun. Okay, so we are on our way to the bake-off. So excited!
I'm here, back and better. Oh, where's my food? I left my food. I left my food. No! Mummy, did you take my food? Oh, this is... This is... No, let's cook. Kudze.
What the heck is that?
Kudze.
Lelani.
Oh my god.
Right, Kosh, we're almost there.
The minute, yeah, the car's actually there. I can see it now.
Right.
I can see it now. I promise. Look at my flowers.
Look at our flowers.
Bye.
Oh, we come back.
Sunset, baby.
Hold on. How do I lower the lighting?
I don't know. Ich weiß nicht. Aber ich denke, dass du musst. I don't know.
Yeah, she's smaller.
That makes no sense. You're sitting in the back.
No, you know how the smallest always has to sit in the middle? It's the same with the...
No, I'm vlogging.
Oh, God, as long as you crank the heat up to a suitable level.
Kosha, please.
I don't have anyone to put my long legs. This paddle is here with my miniature ones.
Is it my fault that you are long? Is it my fault that you are long? Is it my fault that you are long?
Shut the hell up.
Is it?
He's heating.
Chim, what's it called?
He's about to do heating too.
How's he eating?
Yo, 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 yo. Hey, tiki tiki yo, tiki tiki yo, tiki tiki yo. Hey, hey, hey.
Yeah, High Street.
Right, Kosh, who do you predict is going to win?
Guys,
do you know how awkward it's going to be if Kosh doesn't win?
If kicked by Koshesai does not come through, you have to see it. Everything lock off, because what do you mean? Everything lock off, because what do you mean? If anybody's coming for my neck. Randomizing of the teams, just because I feel as though I want everyone to enjoy themselves. Okay, so I don't want people being with. Some of you can bake, some of you can't. You'll figure out with your partner when you get there. I'm not involved. Okay, I didn't actually properly finish it, but give me 1 second. Okay, so there's 12 pairs and then 2 groups of 3. So.
It's serious out here. Are y'all gonna win? I had someone baked bake. Someone baked bake. No, somebody baked bake. See this humility? I just wait till you see the cake. Right. How are y'all feeling? Winning team right here? Are you sure? Right. So how are you feeling? We're good. We're ready. Yeah? Right, Jen, how are you feeling? Ooh! Where's the confidence? since, yeah. I'm gonna try again. Retake. All right, gents, how you feeling?
I'm feeling good.
Yes, there we go. Ladies, are we ready? Yeah? Yeah? I like that energy. To win, yeah? She didn't come to play. To win.
I ain't playing no games.
Did you guys see it in the eyes? That there was... She ain't playing, you know? Emma, how you feeling? You ready? Mothers.
Are you guys ready to go down?
Are you ready? We've got a little bit of family rivalry right here. Yeah? Wow, the aprons aren't even on yet. Like, are you guys really here to be serious? Like, yo. Yeah? Energy. Is this my dream team right here?
I'm going to be judging you on your flavor combination, your drip, and then when I cut into your cake at the end, I should see stripy buttercream if you follow the instructions properly. Don't be too confused. I'm going to be giving you instructions every 20 minutes, letting you know where you should be at. I will be floating around the tent, making sure that your flavor combinations work and that you are up to speed. If you want to win, you need to get your cake in the oven in the first 10 minutes. Yes, the first 10 minutes. Your cake needs enough time to bake and then fall down. Please make sure everything is going in from the right part of your station. We will not be giving you extras.
Oh.
If you mess up,
really well, the hair had to come out. Here is my partner Manuela. We also have Abigail on the bacon, living the dream. The competition behind us, we love to see it. We have my friends.
Ew.
How's it going?
Good.
How's this three working out?
We're good.
You just what? No, I don't think that's how it works. How's it going up in here? Okay. This is strong competition. Yeah, no, real talk. Okay. Wow. We see it. Ambria, my God, you're just ending. We love the energy. Okay, apparently I didn't tell these people it was drip, but the internet is free.
Right. And if I win,
okay.
If I come run as well.
Okay.
The colour combination really works, they contrast really well. So on the inside, the stripes, if you've done them, you look really good. The drip is tidy, the coverage is really neat, the sprinkles match the cake really well.
Yeah.
Why is Joe but question. Pina colada. Look at those stripes.
Yeah. Cake by Koshesai.
No, it's almond.
Are you sure?
Moment of truth.
Are you sure?
Yes, we did.
The confidence.
Yeah, well done. I can see them. They're not as clear, but they're definitely there.
You're there.
Guys, this is the best one. Thank you. So, we went for 11 cake.
Can I get a drum roll for third place, please?
Did you reannounce the winner?